In this session, we will talk about the law of intentionality. Growth doesn't just happen. In the previous session, we understood about how Hemant, a DGM of an organization, was feeling about not being considered for a promotion he thought he deserved.
Let's continue the story.
Later that day, Hemant met one of his cousins at a family function who was ecstatic about being promoted to the post of a DGM in his organization. This further disheartened Hemant as he was reminded about his promotion, which was due, but he was not even being considered for it. The next day, Hemant met Sanjay, who headed the human resource department of his company. Sanjay was known to be highly supportive and ready to always lend a helping hand to everyone.
Hemant put forth his issue to Sanjay. He should have been automatically promoted after 3 years of being at DGM level. He was true to his job and worked hard to get the job done. He was bored of doing the same work for last 5 years.
Sanjay asked him a few questions. What would you do differently if you are promoted as a general manager? In the last 5 years, did you take any new responsibilities? What new capabilities and skills have you developed in the last 3 years?
Hemant denied, saying he was always busy in his existing role and had no bandwidth to take additional responsibilities. He also didn't want to try new things as he did not want to commit any mistakes. He said, "You can ask my manager that, I just don't have the time to waste in learning new skills."
Sanjay said, "Do you know that there are 7 reasons why most people do not grow? The assumption gap, I assume I will automatically grow. The inspiration gap, I don't feel like growing since I don't need it. The timing gap, it's not the right time to learn new things since I am too busy doing what I am supposed to be doing. The mistake gap, I am afraid of making mistakes, hence do not take additional responsibilities. The perfection gap, I have to find the best way before I start. The comparison gap, others are better than I am. I can never get that good. The expectation gap, I thought it would be easier than this."
Hemant was stunned at these revelations as he realized the reason for him not growing were linked to his beliefs. Hemant also realized that he was himself being a roadblock to his own growth. He thanked Sanjay for his time and promised him that he would reflect on what he had learned. Do you also have one of these gaps which is stopping you from further growing? Pause and think about it. Thank you and see you soon.